Arizona Game and Fish is offering a $1,500 reward for information leading to the arrest of a poacher. In late October, officials say a dead buck was left for waste east of Road 235A on the Kaibab Plateau. At the time the poaching occurred, there were active hunts and many hunters were actively scouting. Game and Fish believes someone may have seen something. If you have any information, you can call the Operation Game Thief Hotline at 800-352-0700 or visit their website.